Hey guys, in this video tutorial, today we will learn three quick and easy ways to cut and trim your video clips inside Adobe Premiere Pro. Let's get started. Go to the project panel and double-click. Select the clips that you want to trim and import them to your Premiere Pro project. The first way is to trim your video on the source monitor. Double-click on a clip, and it will be opened in the source monitor. If you don't want the starting and ending parts of the clip, just go to the frame from where you want to start your clip and add an endpoint on that frame by pressing the keyboard shortcut I. Similarly, for the out point, go to the frame from where you want to end the clip and press the keyboard shortcut O for the out point. Now just drag that clip onto your timeline. The part from where you had marked the in point to the part where you have marked the out point will only be displayed on your timeline. The second way is to trim your video in the timeline. Drag and drop your clip onto the timeline. Select the razor tool from the toolbar, or by pressing the keyboard shortcut C, and it will activate the tool. Place your playhead where you want to cut your clip and click the left key on the mouse. The clip will be split into two parts. Similarly, place your playhead to the point where you want to delete the video clip and left click on the mouse. Now, select the unwanted part and delete it. Let's see how the preview looks. In the description below, you can find a link to Novela Elements, which offers millions of incredible resources to assist you on your video creation journey. The third way for trimming is to simply drag the edges of the clip on the timeline. For example, if we want to trim this clip from the left side, hover the cursor at the end of the clip and a trim icon will appear. Now just left-click and drag it towards the right to a point where we want to trim out. Similarly, we can do it by hovering the cursor on the right edge of the clip. The fourth and final way to trim a video clip is to simply use a keyboard command to cut it without having to activate the razor tool every time. Just move the playhead to that specific part of your video. Now it's just a matter of hitting Ctrl K on your keyboard, and this will make a cut in your video clip. If you want to download project files or any of the assets used in creating this video, you can find the link in the description below. And that's it. In this tutorial, you've learned how to trim footage in Adobe Premiere Pro. Kindly share your experience in the comments section below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon in the next video tutorial.